90% of drugs fail clinical trial due to poor preclinical predictions of their efficacy, safety, and toxicology in humans. REPROCELL can improve clinical success by generating translational data from human tissues earlier in the drug discovery process, saving time and money. The benefits of human tissue testing are numerous. Due to reduced development costs, an estimated $50 million is saved per failed drug candidate. Regulators are in favor, as human data predicts adverse clinical effects earlier. Plus, human drug response can be more accurately predicted by testing in the patient population. REPROCELL has developed ethically approved tissue networks, which provide human fresh tissue to its laboratories in the UK and USA 24/7. REPROCELL conduct a wide range of tests, customized to answer your specific research needs. For example, data from human fresh tissues can be directly compared to data from animals, highlighting species differences in terms of efficacy, safety, and bioavailability. Diseased human tissues can also be sourced so that clinical response can be related to donor medical history and genotype. This includes samples from donors with inflammatory conditions such as IBD, psoriasis, and asthma. Since the beginning of the 21st century, REPROCELL has been the leading human tissue testing organization. We are GLP accredited and trusted by clients globally, including the top 25 pharma companies. If you would like to prove the safety and efficacy of your drug in human fresh tissue, please visit reprocell.com.